New at noon, history is being made today at the Carlisle Barracks in Cumberland County, home of the U.S. Army War College. News 8 Cumberland County reporter George Lettuce is live to explain. George?
Susan, in the 252-year history of the Carlisle Barracks, there had never been a female commander until today. Lieutenant Colonel Janet Holliday took over as the commander of base operations in a ceremony this morning. The barracks serves as the city for Army War College students and their families. Holliday is now essentially the mayor of this military base. Her thoughts now on being the first female commander.
I was surprised. It didn't occur to me until I actually got up here and someone mentioned it to me. I just kind of assumed that there had been others. So, yeah, I was surprised, but very honored.
You're making history.
Apparently so, yes.
And Holliday comes here from the Pentagon. She served as Deputy Special Assistant for General and Flag Matters. She replaces Lieutenant Colonel Sergio Dickerson. He is becoming a student at the War College. As for Ms. Holliday's agenda for the base, she says she has some ideas, but she does not want to reveal them just yet. Susan.
All right. Thanks a lot, George.